Tallahassee's Arts District could see some changes as early as April.
New at 11, ABC 27's Christian Thomas shows us why a newly anticipated skate park has people talking.
The community is in favor of this design and ready to get it rolling.
Rolling into 2021 with a new project, Blueprint Intergovernmental Agency partnering with Team Payne Skateparks to create a major community drawer.
It's really neat to be able to bring back a public amenity, a recreational amenity, like just the skate piece, but also the trail around the park. Back into this neighborhood.
Wednesday, the final designs were shown on the $1 million skateable art project, a product of Leon County's 1 cent sales tax that went into place last year. The 18,000 square foot project will run along FAMU Way. Planning managers say it's the perfect place, smack dab in the middle of,
you know, Florida State, FAMU, Railroad District, it's all, and bond communities right back there.
They hope the project will also bring more business to shops in Railroad Square, making the area a destination like Cascades Park. Blueprint ready to get digging.
Looking to try to start turning dirt, you know, in April.
Skate park experts telling the community Wednesday it could be done in about 5 months. People excited to complete this next piece of FAMU Way.
This is imminent. It's going to start. I think we're trying to break ground this summer.
In Tallahassee, Christian Thomas, ABC 27.
The Blueprint Intergovernmental Agency will vote on plans for this project at their next meeting, February 18th.